You should always be aware of any authority, institution, government, church, religion. Anyone who is in the position of any authority that tells you that you should not read something in particular, or you should not look at a set of facts or a particular book. Because usually anyone in authority who doesn't want you to read something in particular must have something to hide. Because the intellectual mind of the human being cannot grow if it is not allowed to look at all of the facts. Thank you.